And his tag partner, Chris Nitro, accompanies him.
So, you know how last week and had that triple threat match and Jack won a tranquilizer? And tranquilizer shouldn't have pulled me off because you cheated me out of that win. So tonight in the main event, it will be a last man standing match between me and him. So stay tuned.
Nina! Kansas City! You ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the Red Kingdom!
Yeah!
Destroyer and Silk facing for the first time, I think, in a long time. So it's untell what these two individuals are going to pull off. And the ref has rung the bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
Destroyer and Shelf are now just trying to outpower each other. And he throws Shelf off the top rope. And he clotheslined the hell out of him. Well, what's he doing? Leg drop. Poor Shelf. Looks like Destroyer's calling for him to get up. It looks like he's throwing him into the corner. Oh no, the Shelf didn't let him. Huge clothesline. And now the Destroyer is outside.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Oh, and he slings him into the post.
Five. Six.
And now they made it back into the ring. The Shelf is getting Destroyer up. Oh, and he slings him over into the corner ropes. And he missed the big boot. And now he's slinging Shelf back into the corner to go for a second round. And he's rolling him over. Huge knee. It could be over right here. You never know.
One, two.
Kick out at two by Shelf. He got lucky. Now what's Destroyer doing? He's picking Shelf up. And he's bouncing him off the ropes. Sling blade. He nearly knocked his head off.
One. Two.
Kick out at two again by Shelf. Shelf is not giving up without a good fight. Oh, huge kick to Shelf's face. Shelf has been through hell in this match already. Oh no, looks like he's getting up. But now what's the Destroyer gonna do? Looks like the turnbuckle wanted to come with him. Oh, cannonball. Looks like the turnbuckle just
This turnbuckle right here is the only one that ever wants to go anywhere. Looks like he's slinging his shelf to the ropes. And he's bouncing in pack. What's the story doing? Oh, hell, shelf took over from this one. Oh, huge gut buster. Shelf just staring him down. He's going for the pin. Rope break. Destroyer got the ropes just in time. Looks like Shelf's just going to wait till Destroyer gets up.
One.
Looks like he's got something planned.
Two. Three.
Oh, he's just damaging the knee of the Destroyer. Now what's he doing? Oh, slung him into it so damn hard. Oh no. He just planted his ass on the ground.
One.
And he got the ropes. The Destroyer's not going down without a fight. And as the ref checks on Destroyer, Shelf, in the meantime, he's just trying to get this match done, and oh hell, what a low blow. Oh, and what's Destroyer going for? The stunner! He just stunned Shelf the hell out of here. And it's over. It's all over. And Destroyer is your winner.
Tonight we have scheduled for Chris Nitro versus JT.
Right, you're good.
Being accompanied with Chris Nitro as Lumberjack.
Alright, ring the bell.
Ding, ding, ding. These two men square off. Look at them go. Oh, a hammerlock DDT. He's got him in the anaconda vice.
Hey,
he grabbed the ropes.
Two, three.
You want to touch rope? That's a lot, right?
No. Shit.
And he's got him in another chokehold.
Yeah.
And he throws him over his hip.
Where's the leader?
And he goes with a knee. Oh, and an elbow, and another one. And it's Enziguri. Oh, and his hip flash. He goes for the pin.
Kick out at one.
Kick out at one. He pushes him into the turnbuckle. He misses the big boot. Oh, back suplex, backbreaker. JT is down, anguish in his face from that terrifying backbreaker. Leg drop. He goes for the pin.
One, two.
Kick out at two. Is he going for a tombstone? JT reverses it.
The
kick out it too. He goes to the knee to the gut. Looks like JT's going for his signature. JT splash. The ref barely missed the rope break. If it wasn't for Lumberjack, he wouldn't have seen it. Both men look exhausted. JT's calling for it. He goes for the headbutt. And he goes with a spinning heel kick. And he goes with a back suplex face buster. Uh-oh. JT's calling for it. The big swing. Count with me, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, three.
Three spins.
JT only had three spins in him for this one.
Okay.
JT cannot get a break. Bicycle kick. And he hits the Michinoku driver. He kicks out at two. He hits the sister Abigail.
You alright, sir? One, two, three. Oh, rope break.
Both men look exhausted from this match. He bounces it. Oh, a float over DDT.
You
good, man?
You keep getting in
his head. Come on, Ben.
Okay.
He's over.
He's going for the pin. Nope. He cancels out of it.
Hit him with that GTS. Come on, you got it.
Chris Nitro's calling for it. What's he going for? Oh! He kicks him. See, he kicks him so hard he fell to the ground. He's going to the top. What is he gonna do? He took his elbow pad off. He's going for the Randy Savage elbow drop. And he hits it.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
Yeah.
The crowd cannot believe it. What's JT calling for?
You got this.
Spear. He hits the spear. He kicks out at two. Chris Nitro is barely hanging on.
Can you continue this match?
Chris Nitro must have the will to go on. What's JT planning for again? He reverses it. He hits him with a GTS. Oh my God! Oh, we thought that JT would be out after that go to sleep. What does Chris Nitro have to do to put this man away? What's he going for? A ripcord knee strike! JT has won the battle finished between him and Chris Nitro. Lumberjack checking to make sure that Chris Nitro is okay.
And as the ref pats down Lumberjack and checks on Tranquilizer, because man, this is going to be one hell of a match. First last man standing match that we have seen in a long time. They start off in the middle, and Lumberjack pushes Tranquilizer over to the corner, showing he can outpower him. Oh, huge chest chop, super kick. And what's he going for? Holy hell, a snap suplex. Tranquilizer is going through hell in this match, and it's just the first 47 seconds.
3, 4.
Oh hell. He caught that shit fair. And he reversed it and slings Lumberjack to the ground. Oh, but he ain't letting Lumberjack get away. Oh, twist of fate. He done the twist of fate. And Lumberjack's in the corner. What's he gonna do? Oh, Tranquilizer's going for an alley-oop. Oh, hell, alley-oop body slam.
One.
What's Tranquilizer doing? Oh, elbow drop to the midsection of Lumberjack. These two have been at it for weeks now. Every match these two gets in, they're there. And if you don't believe me, check out the other videos. Oh, looks like he's bouncing him back off. DDT. 10, poor Tranquilizer.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Lumberjack's getting him up. Oh, huge knee. What's he gonna do after this? He's bouncing off. Timber.
1, 2.
He's bound to be down for at least 7 seconds after that one.
One, 2.
And holy hell,
3,
is Lumberjack going up top?
4,
what's he going for?
5,
his signature splash.
6,
could
1,
this be it?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Poor Tranquilizer. Been through absolute mayhem in this match. Oh, tranquilizer reversed it. He's got him into a fireman's carry. What's he going to do? Oh, Mitchell O'Doul driver.
Two. One.
And he does the big man stomp.
Two. Three.
Oh, I was about to say, don't you tell me tranquilizer was going up top.
Six.
It looks like he's trying to break the count to get Lumberjack up. What's he going to do? Tranquilizer. Oh, no. What's he going for? Is he going for his signature move as well? Yes, the top rope clothesline.
One. Two.
That was amazing.
Three.
How much more can these men take in this match?
Six.
This is a battle.
Seven.
But who will win? The world may never know. And Lumberjack rolled out of the ring to get him some breathing room. Oh, but he's calling for him to come up closer. What's he gonna do? Oh, Enziguri. Oh! Lumberjack, tranquilizer catches Lumberjack. Poor Lumberjack. Them long legs of his.
There's no disqualifications.
Yeah, there is no disqualifications. But they do have to continue this match. And what a DDT.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, and tranquilizer took the hat of Lumberjack. This cannot end well, but he's not giving him the chance to get
one,
up to take it back from him.
Two, three,
four. What a damn clothesline.
One, two, three, five.
But he's getting tranquilizer up. Oh, and he's swinging him into this corner rope. Oh, it looked like he was flying across this ring. Well, he got his hat back. Spoke too soon, I guess. Oh, and he does the knee. And he's going into the bulldog. And it connects.
One, two.
How much more can tranquilizer take?
Three,
this man has
four,
been completely demolished.
Five. Six. Seven.
Tranquilizer
eight,
making it to his feet at a count of nine. And he's a. Oh. Lumberjack shouldn't have gone the top rope, and he slings him off. I wonder how long Lumberjack will stay down for this.
One.
Probably not long, because here comes Tranquilizer. Splash bit off the ropes.
One. Two.
This match has been amazing so far.
Four. Five.
He's at a count of five. Oh, God, he's going banana rampage. This can only end well. Oh, shit. Banana rampage makes you catch shit you never thought you could catch. But he's getting in a fireman's carry again. Oh, hell no, he is not. Lumberjack just had to switch it up on this one. And he's got him into the side slam. Oh.
Two, three, four, five.
I don't think Tranquilizer even knows where he is right now. But what's this man going for? Huge splash.
Two, three, four, one.
He's getting Tranquilizer up. Oh no. What's he going for? He's going for the rock bottom.
One.
Couldn't say it better myself.
Two. Three. Four.
Looks like Lumberjack's shoulder. I mean, Tranquilizer's shoulder is injured. My bad.
Six. Two bombs. Seven. Gorilla bottoms. Eight. Nine.
Ho. Oh.
Powerbomb.
It looks like Lumberjack was getting him into a powerbomb position, but Tranquilizer is showing his true strength. But Lumberjack rolled him over. Never thought I'd see the day. Is he going for a suplex? Or not a suplex, but a fucking powerbomb? Nope. Sunset flip. But looks like Tranquilizer rolled out of the way just in time. Oh, you can hear these punches.
One.
You might as well just stop counting.
And he's getting Tranquilizer up to his feet one more time. Massive headbutts to the quarter turnbuckle. Oh! Never thought I would see that. That was the least expectation I was thinking. Yeah, ref, you better move out of the way on that one because here comes a gorilla with a drop kick.
Oh,
and he's showing off to the people online.
Nobody wants to see that.
He went for the alley-oop slam again, but you know what? Lumberjack was actually to his senses during this one. Oh! The Tranquilizer turned it around. RKO!
Slash stutter because... One! No!
How long is Tranquilizer going to stay down?
4, 5, 6, 7.
Tranquilizer's making it to his feet.
8.
Oh, but he grabbed Lumberjack.
Get the fuck up here. I ain't going down, motherfucker. I ain't going down.
That's not what gorilla say.
What? You can't do nothing against Tranquilizer's will. And he's got him in a fireman's carry. And he's just gonna spin the life out of him. That was like 6 spins. White noise! Tranquilizer's finisher. This could be it.
2. 3.
I never thought this would happen. He pulled him off the top rope.
6. 7.
He pulled him 8. Off the top rope, people.
5.
And Lumberjack makes it to his feet at a count of 9. This match is brutal. Oh, Tranquilizer's calling for more. You can just look at the size difference between these two men. One of them's like 8 foot tall compared to 5.
1.
And he done a white noise of his own.
3. 4. 5. Are you good, man? Okay. 6. 7. 8. Okay.
He got up at 8. But how much more can Tranquilizer take? Oh, these massive punches to the stomach. Oh. And Lumberjack's pulling him over. And what's he doing? He's got him in a wheelbarrow position. Oh, knees first, people. What a low blow.
What the fuck do you even call that?
Tranquilizer still got fight left in him. Oh!
1.
Facebuster!
3. 4. 5. 6.
Oh, and these massive punches. Oh, shit. I did not get the angle of that, but Tranquilizer caught his punch. Looks like Tranquilizer's taking over, and he's going to try to win this match the way he expected it anyway.
Banana paintings.
He's got another white noise coming up.
Banana paintings, come on.
Oh.
Come on, get up, man.
And it's over.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It was still a count of 10, so it counts. Tranquilizer is your winner.